Gosh darn it. Also, hello, how are you doing today? I knew the chat is empty, but hello. The idea would be he needs to conserve his energy. He knows his brother is weak, but if he just goes and uses a whole lot of energy, what strength would he have left when he comes to fighting the human? Why I'm a lore master, it makes sense. That's a good question. Here we go. Yes! You're dead. Mm-hmm.